everybody. Aaron here. I am the Adoption Program Manager here at the Humane Society for Hamilton County, and you might notice somebody very cute on my lap. This is Willa. Willa is a year and a half, roughly. She is a wonderful little kitty who our Kettery staff tells me is one of the most tolerant and handleable cats they've ever had.
Willa is one of the friendliest cats that we have here. She just loves to be around people. So every time you come near her cage, she's always right up there waiting to be pet. The reason why she's overlooked is that she can be a little bit messy. Willa had a chronic problem before she arrived at the shelter, and it's called megacolon. The problem was that she became so constipated at one point in her life that her colon became stretched, and those nerves are not responsive to moving stool through anymore. So what happens to Willa is that she doesn't realize that she has to go to the bathroom. Now, the good news is we have her on a regimen of some medications that are not only allowing her colon to relax and those nerves to re-stimulate, but we're also having her on a drug that is going to allow that those nerves to move the stool along in a regular manner. She can have this condition managed. This is not a condition she will ever get rid of. However, her condition can respond to a meal feeding plan. So if she has meals provided to her at certain times of the day, she will then pass stool at a very regular time of the day, and people will not have to worry about it happening randomly. The medication that she's on is also, given time, possibly going to help those nerves become stronger and stronger. So we do believe that she has a chance to not be as messy, and that is exactly why she is overlooked right now.